So, this is just now breaking. Toy Story 4 is coming 2017. Like I said in my previous video, Disney controls the world. And I welcome Toy Story 4. This is going to be directed by John Lasseter, who directed the first two Toy Story movies, who also, in his last directing job, was Cars 2, which was kind of eh. But I'm hoping that since he directed the first two Toy Stories, this one will be good. And he did not direct the third movie, even though I saw that one in theaters a few days after it came out. I still vividly remember Toy Story 3, and I really enjoyed it. And, you know, there's something about Toy Story where it always makes me feel like I'm reconnecting back to the 90s. Always gives me that nostalgic feeling that I always love to have, and so I can't wait for this, because Pixar's track record as of lately has been while Disney themselves have been with, you know, because we all know what happened to Wreck-It Ralph and Frozen, and Big Hero 6 looks like it's going to be really big, no pun intended. But anyways, I'm happy for a new Toy Story. It's kind of unexpected after the way it ended, but still, you know, Pixar wants to win back audiences. And Disney likes money. So that's why this is happening, and I'm glad we're getting it. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Like this video if you liked it, disliked it if you disliked it, but I mean, how can you dislike it? It's Toy Story 4, it's coming! Let me know what you think. Bye!